After painting this emblem, now I'm gonna paint it silver. So just a little back. So that's it. I will let it dry and then put some black on it and white.